question.
Who does smoking hurt? Considering the use of smoking, including to secondhand and third-hand smoke, when an Edison are the word associated. Brent has been a smoker for a long time, but recently quit smoking. Edison's are always a reason why. Hey Brent, you look great. Are you on a diet? No, but I am getting more exercise, and I did quit smoking recently. Quit smoking. I saw you said smoking helped you release your stress. It did at first, but after I became more aware of harmful effects of smoking, my point changed. And it came to a head last month. It must be something pretty serious. I have been smoking for years, but last month I started coughing really badly. That's scary. It is true that smoking can cause lung cancer, heart disease, and other diseases. I have read about that stuff and didn't think it applied to me until I got that cough, and I realized I should take it seriously.
And now
you have quiet. The people around you won't be affected by secondhand smoke. I know. Recently, my friend's quit smoking cause to that she is vegan. Very dangerous. Babies will get asthma, will affect its entire life. I read a report by the WHO. This says the top cause of death for children under 5 years old is air pollution. Much of that is from secondhand smoke. It also says secondhand smoke and air pollution made about 57,000 children dead around the world each year. The harmful heart of tobacco smoke is that it is a silent killer. Smoking and secondhand smoke hurts people. That is why governments pass the THPA. It prohibits smoking in the public, in the workplace and public areas. Have you ever heard third-hand smoke? You mean toxic chemical from tobacco smoke reduce acids like clothes or from churn? That's right. So it really not to avoiding poisons restored by smoking. Even use a fan or air conditioner can't breathe off. We still smoke. We still remains on surface at least 6 months, and is especially dangerous for babies and young children. That's right. intake of these regions can can cause asthma and affect brain development. Does secondhand smoke affect pets? I read pets exposed to secondhand smoke more likely to get cancer, especially true of cats who ingest toxin when they leave their fur. They run a higher risk of getting cancer and
lymphomas.
That's awful. Poor kids and poor pets. I'm glad you quiet, Brent. Me too. I used to think smoking just signs of personal choice, but apparently there are more things to consider. I can imagine quieting smoking. It wasn't easy, but you did the right choice. Good for you.